Come on, girls, let's go catch up to those boys.